Codex.com top plays of the week of March 21st, 2016. Number 8, at Jane Sanders Stadium, Sheridan Hawkins records the first strikeout for the Ducks' new venue. More softball coming up. Number 7, the oop! Throw it down, Jordan Bell. Nice pass, nice finish. More basketball coming up. Number 6, back to softball at Jane Sanders Stadium. This one leaves the yard off the bat of shortstop Nikki Udrea, and she did it again in the same game. One goes oppo, she pulls the next. That's a bomb. Ducks win big over Stanford. They sweep the Cardinal to open up Jane Sanders Stadium. Number 5, women's basketball now. Lexi Bando with the nice finish. 34 points for Lexi Bando. The Ducks in the quarterfinals of the WNIT coming up tonight as Lexi Bando, it's her birthday today, actually. Number 4, oh, the block, but it's not just the block, then it's the transition. Elgin Cook, throw it down. Ducks creating energy with the block. It's Jordan Bell again. What a tournament he had. And then Elgin Cook after the great pass with the finish. More basketball coming up. Number 3, Oregon baseball against Washington in Seattle. Steven Packard, the redshirt senior, oppo bomb. The Ducks, though, weren't done there as Jacob Goldfarb, very next batter, and a 2-1 count. Watch the golf swing. He knew it was gone as soon as he hit it. The Ducks go back-to-back jacks against Washington. Number 2, Chris Boucher. Watch this. He's all the way outside on this shot, and then, oh, the flush! Chris Boucher showing the athleticism. And number 1, Jordan Bell. Defense! What a play. The Ducks with an incredible season, unfortunately ending against Oklahoma in the Elite Eight, but a school record 31 wins. Their defense, a big reason why. GoDucks.com, top plays of the week of March 21st, 2016, presented by Fanatics.